The college basketball game turned upside down by an unexpected player. Here's ABC's Clayton Sandell.
From the belfry to the basketball court.
Every time that the bat has flown over the court, the officiating crew have been forced to stop play.
With 11 minutes left to play last night in Milwaukee, this tiny winged mammal suddenly swooped in, bringing the game between Marquette and Providence to a halt.
We don't want any trouble. We just want the game to keep going. That's all.
The bat scared the guano out of players, coaches, even the play-by-play guys.
We're in hiding right now.
Who then took up arms, in this case towels, and fought back.
Towels are flying everywhere.
The fear is understandable. Bats can, after all, carry rabies. This one, probably just scared.
When it comes out of its roost, it's thirsty until it comes down to the floor thinking it's a lake and trying to skim the surface to get a drink.
After the PA guys had their fun, they finally tried getting rid of the bat by turning off the lights. The bat vanished, the ordeal over. The game win eventually went to Marquette's Golden Eagles, but victory to the bat. Clayton Sandell, ABC News, Denver.